In this video, we create a user and will assign few action privileges/rights to access software.